have a shop here in Broome Street, and I've just been in Seattle with a dude called Michael Hess, who's also here.
Good.
And that's why we just in transfer, or I am, and therefore we did this little short screening today, and tomorrow I'm doing some pancakes down at the store as well. I'm educated from Central St. Martin's in London, and I'm active in music, visual arts, doing fashion. I'm educated in a way that where it's very important with your concept, your research, the whole full spectra from structure to form to everything that you have to explain. I'm going to show you a movie, nothing to do with me, but it's just a movie that kind of gets the whole feeling about researching. Maybe it's too extreme. It's pretty extreme, but it's also it's also like a history of an artist who's not among us anymore. But he did projects pretty like pancakes in the beginning, and then it ended up like there was 12-14 years between his projects. And the reason why there was so long between them is what you're gonna see now. After his death, they found out a lot of things in his home, and that's what we have to see. Drop by for some pancakes. We have to say thank you for Rebecca and Tommy and Orion, who's sitting up there, for helping us out with the screening. It's been a little bit of a nightmare because we needed a little cable that was crazy to find, but anyway, this is the movie, and I'm gonna run up and turn it off. But welcome. And afterwards, there's a little party.